I have a Panch Mahapurush Yoga in my horoscope. I have one or two or maybe more. But it doesn't seem that this yoga or these yogas are working for me, right? So first of all, you have to understand what is the meaning of a Panch Mahapurush Yoga. It doesn't mean that problem with today's generation is whenever they see a good yoga, right, written in the classics, they always think, oh, this yoga will make me a millionaire. So it's only a calculation of money, basically, right? That is not how the rishis wrote, right? So of course there are statements which say that the person will be very wealthy, but what I'm trying to tell you is the Mahapurush Yogas, Panch Mahapurush Yogas, it does not necessarily show wealth. It will show wealth provided it's connected to the wealth houses, right? The 2nd, 6th, 10th and 11th. Now, if you do not know what Mahapurush Yogas are, then please watch my videos on Mahapurush Yogas. But what I'm trying to tell you here is that Panch Mahapurush Yogas show very high ideals, right? So in today's world, only a person who is either very good looking or very smart or has a lot of knowledge or the information or can make a lot of money is considered to be a great personality, right? But this is not what the classics say. The classics say that one who sticks to dharma, the principles of religion, and is true to oneself and does not compromise with dharma under any circumstances, even if things get very difficult, that is the definition of a Mahapurush, okay? And this applies for both men and women, okay? So therefore, Mahapurush Yogas can show very high ideals. But along with that, you need to understand, you need to check the ascended lord to see how focused you are, right? Then you need to check the fourth house. Then you need to check the fifth house. The fifth house shows how happy you are in life. The ninth house shows what is your higher inquisitiveness in life. Then the 10th house shows your ability to make those decisions which will impact so many people along with yourself, right? And 11th house shows what you can do for the world in general. So therefore, you have to understand that either it is internal happiness or it is external money or achievements or name fame. You got to see the houses that these planets are connected to. So for example, if you have Venus giving Mahapurush Yoga, you have to see in your chart which houses Venus is ruling, right? So depending on that and the other supporting factors of the horoscope, it will be decided, will you actually get money out of this or will it be something else, all right? So therefore, look at the horoscope in totality and then decide. Thank you.